Okay, hello guys. I don't have my tripod because I went home and I didn't bring it with me, but I just wanted to share this. I haven't opened it yet. I'm kind of doing this one-handed, so. But this is, you guys probably know, I don't know if you've heard about the Little Twin Stars collection Sugar Pill did. But I thought about getting it for a really long time because it was like really expensive. But then just like every time I thought about it, I wanted it so bad. So I bought it. It came in this really cute pink box with Sugar Pill on it. This is my invoice. This was $79. So it is pretty expensive, but you qualify for the free shipping, and it comes with this postcard in the box. It has some of their liquid lipsticks on it, and this cool sticker that I'm totally gonna put on my laptop. Okay, and so then it's wrapped in some squishy stuff. And here it is. So, I was really excited about this because everything about this collection is just really, just super duper cute. Like, everything from, like, the most outside packaging, is, like, super cute. And it comes with, like, this box is, like, a nice box that you can keep and use for stuff. Is the box. You can see in the light there's like a shiny outline of the little twin stars on both sides. I think that's really cute. And this top, oh, it's a little bit bent here on the corner. I feel like that happens a lot with anything you try to get in the mail though. So the top is closed with like a magnet, which is really cool. So you can tell that this is like intended for long-term use, and this is really cute too. So here is the collection, and the intention is that you take out this tray and then you can just use this box to store things. So it's kind of like you also get a box. There's a little bit of damage here too. Okay, so let's look at some of these things. So this is like the makeup bag that you get. It is like a translucent plastic with little twin stars on it, and on the back is Sugar Pill and little twin stars. And this, the zipper pull, is the little heart with the cross on it. There's like a decent amount of space inside, but I might actually use this as a pencil case because I have a lot of pencils, and I have a lot of really cute pencils, so I like that you can see through it. It's like pretty thick, and it feels like it will last a long time, which is good because my little twin stars pencil case that I use right now is breaking. Okay, and so here, these are two liquid lipsticks that come in the color of the twins' hair. There's like this blue color. It's kind of like tealish. Like, I think you could get away with wearing this on like St. Patrick's Day or something. And then this pink color, which I'm really excited to wear if I can get it out. Obviously, like, people like the pink one more because it's just a little bit, like, more wearable. But it has, these stars. And on the top, it says limited edition. So you get these two makeup, or what? You get these two liquid lipsticks that have Kiki and Lala on them. And then here's the eyeshadow palette. So this is... Oh gosh, hi everyone. So, sorry, I had to hit the door. But so this is the eyeshadow palette. And this is definitely, like, the big deal in this collection. And it was what I was most excited about because it has, like, this really sweet pink color. And I love pink eyeshadow. So, it's got these six colors. It says, Kiki and Lala traveled to Earth to learn how to be the best, shiniest stars they can be. Now you can shine bright with them. These six delightful shades come in a variety of luxurious textures, all in an ultra-pigmented long-wearing formula. So, yeah, it's in, like, a little plastic sleeve. I don't know if I can get it out. Okay. Sorry, here it is. Okay, so that is the front, and this is what the back looks like. The info was on the sleeve. So let's get this open. So these are the colors that come in this one. Hello, so there's this mirror here, and it's got that cute little clouds. And these are the colors that you get. I've heard some people who are a little bit confused about, like, what the other colors in this palette are. But they're all, these are all Little Twin Stars color schemes. And the one that everyone is most familiar with is this, like, bluish and pinkish one. But, like, vintage Little Twin Stars stuff, you'll see that in the old ones, they were, like, they had, like, blonde and brown hair before, and then there was also the color scheme that was kind of, like, these, like, muted colors, which you can find examples of them if you just Google, like, Little Twin Stars vintage. But so I'm really excited about these. I'm most excited about the pink color I'm trying to show you better. So it looks like the only matte color is the bluish one, this one. This is the only matte color. And then, a bunch of them are, like, foiled, which you can probably see these, oops, sorry, these three are, like, sparkly, and these two are, like, it says frost. I don't really know what that means, but they're cute. So, yes. That is these things. I don't really have good lighting right now, so showing you swatches would probably be, like, completely useless. But, so I can put everything into this box. And it is super cute. So, probably sometime soon I will post, like, on my Instagram or something, like, a look that I do with these things. But yeah. So that is that. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.